Our patients love our laser hair reduction machine. It can be used to reduce hair anywhere on the face or body. This machine is actually attracted to the pigment in the hair follicle, and whenever the hair follicle absorbs this energy, it can kill the follicle over time. You do need a series of treatments to kill all of the follicles because they're growing at different rates on different areas of the body. Because the machine is attracted to pigment, it's very important that your skin is not tan because the laser can't differentiate between the pigment in your skin and the pigment in your hair follicle. There are a few things you'll need to do in preparation for laser hair removal. The first would be shaving the area to be treated. We need just a little bit of stubble, so that hair to be just level with your skin. This allows the laser to be absorbed into the follicle, but the hair isn't so long that it actually alters the absorption from the machine. The other things that you need to be careful with are certain skincare products or even some medications. Some skincare products, such as glycolic acids and retinoids, can make your skin more sensitive to the heat and energy from the laser. And then certain medications can also make you sensitive to light-based therapies, such as our laser hair removal machine.